I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, if it thinks it's stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to that last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse, forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
Hey guys, we are from Huron, South Dakota, but we are here to show you this terminal map and also what it looks like in the campaign map. The terminal map consists of the campaign map that you play on at level 2 of campaign.
This is Geico Lizard talking.
Geico Lizard 24 on PS3 and
Assassin Champ 24 on Xbox 360.
Yeah, and something cool about this, you are able to look at a different Modern Warfare 2 case. Normally it's more clear, but you know, crap happens.
Yeah, it does.
Alright, they're kind of more clear a little, but as you can see, right...
Yeah. Right about there.
Right there is the 2, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Normally they're a little more clear, but...
Keep trying to zoom in, alright?
Must have happened to it. And we got a full restaurant right here. As you can see. And I like the name of this candy. Sweet and Sexy, you know? Mm-hmm. Alright, then over here.
And if the $100 bills, they look kind of weird. I know.
Yeah, you can get over here. Normally, you can like, you know how you can go down here and stuff? If it's possible, if there's a glitch to get up on the spot, like how to get up on top of here and then jump up, there's a spot right over here. Bang, right in the elevator. That's what those normally glass things are. And airplanes, yeah, that's normal. And this is how you get on top of the airplane, like not spectate though. But what you do is you kill a person 4 times to get a care package, or 3 times if you have hardline. You jump over on top of these, take a leaping jump on top of here, then just jump. And you're on top of the plane. That's what it looks like. And people are saying like how you can get in here and stuff. It is possible, and I will show you that right now. Let me change your team real quick. And the class. This is what it is. Inside there. This is how you get inside the wing. What you do is you head over to here, like this, jump up on top of the wing like this, you come down here, and when you're inside the wing you cannot see anyone and they can't see you, unless you're back there and they're back there, then you can shoot them and stuff. But this is what you do, you go 2 times, lay down, stand up, lay down, stand up completely, and then jump in, like that. I didn't do it because I was demonstrating, and I'll demonstrate one more time. You go 1, 2, lay down, stand up, and jump. You have to jump, otherwise it won't work, but here's the real deal. Try that again. Think what works.
So many haters, knowing I'm their father like my name is Dark. I can get you.
you hemmed up. You might pick your try. Then I slide off to the side. I'm not quite a pro at it, so. There we go. Control everything like a dick. Jump up onto there. And you're inside the wing, just like that. That's what it looks like. And you can fall right down to get out. So that's what it looks like. And here's another glitch right here. You jump up onto here, then you get right at the end of this truck. And you run, and you jump right there to land on top of it, and that's how you get outside the map. And this is not fast. There we go. And crouch down. You will not be able to stand back up and crouch and walk in. Then you're outside the map. But you cannot walk past that, which is, I think, very retarded. But you can throw things past it. Just like that. That's how you do it.
If you wanna move, move.